Hey, what's up, guys? My knees are kind of on the rocks again, so I'm doing a little low impact upper body mostly sort of day. Check it out, a 10-minute EMOM kind of warm up, and then a 25-minute EMOM that's mostly strict shoulder strength. Let me know what you think. Also, make sure you subscribe and like my vids. I'm mainly making these so that I can get access to YouTube Studio so that I can make more of the content that I really want to be making. So check it out. Thanks. Bye.